Good morning, everybody. I just went online to find a news item that Mama Rebecca, First Lady, has rejected the money. Oh, Mama Rebecca, you should have done it too. Forget Ghanaians and the way they talk. Forget. Ah, Mama Rebecca, see, over 30,000 a month. Do you know what you should have done? You see, rejecting it is not going to input any part of the economy. So, like, as you rejected this right now, it means that fuel prices will come down. No! Mama Rebecca, you should have rather done charity with it, like build boreholes. Every single month, the 30,000 cities will build like 3 or 4 boreholes in every community. Look at the number of boreholes that will have your name on it, you know? Mama Rebecca, you shouldn't have rejected the money. You should have rather used it for charity. Because you rejected it, the economy, the way it is, so no, it hasn't changed. No makeup, the same thing. Mama Rebecca. Or even if you don't want to do the borehole charity, like every month, you give the 30,000 to student scholarship. So that you see a lot of the youth that are very brilliant, but, you know, financially cash-strapped, going forward in the academic life. Mama Rebecca. Mama Rebecca, go back for your money. Go back for your money. Come and do charity with it. Or you can even do celebrity charity. Sammy Forsen, Trigmatic, Mr. Drew. They need hair transplant. Mama Rebecca, look at my hair, though. I need head rejection surgery. So we need help in this country. Look at Black Sheriff. Mama Rebecca, you need to sponsor his career. This guy is fighting poverty in his lyrics. Every day, angry. Roll it up in updates. Who didn't come and pay me? Yem throw a bounce is poverty. Mama Rebecca, if you sponsor Black Sheriff, we'll have peace in the Ghana. Or you can even sponsor Dr. Pounce, Lexis Bill, and Giovanni to go for dance lessons. Because when they are dancing, they look like kangaroos having orgasm. Mama Rebecca, please go back for the money. We are waiting for